Just another sign that Ford totally gets it. You enter the Ford Forever area at SEMA, and you're greeted by an early Bronco. It's a 1970 Bronco. It's a pretty great welcome to the Ford booth. This one was actually owned by Edsel Ford II, I believe. It's got the 302 in it. Man, that's a good looking truck. Very cool. If you're interested in more from SEMA, you can see twitter.com/highmileage.
I have no fond memories.